Hello guys, this is Manu from FunZone. Today I'm going to review Samsung Galaxy J5 Prime. So let's start. Samsung launched this device on 2016 of September. It weighs around 143 gram. It has a dual SIM slot and a TFT display. The size of the screen is 5 inch and the resolution is 720x1280 pixels. It comes with the latest version of Android, that is Android Marshmallow. Show you the version of Android. About device, software info, Android version is 6.0.1, Android Marshmallow. It has an Exynos 7570 chipset and a 1.4 GHz Cortex A53 processor and a Mali T720 GPU. It supports micro SD card up to 256 GB. It has two variant. First variant is which comes with internal storage of 16 GB and 2 GB RAM, and another variant which comes with internal storage of 32 GB and 3 GB of RAM. This is a 16 GB variant. So let me show you how much space is free from 16 GB. From 16 GB we will get around 8.7 GB of space free, and from 2 GB of RAM you will get around 600 MB free. This phone has a 13 megapixel rear camera with autofocus and LED flash. It has a full metallic body and nice viewing angles. The bright display. This is this display. It also has secondary camera of 5 megapixel with f2.2 aperture. It also has a Bluetooth version 4.2. It also supports FM radio and USB version is 2.0. It also has a fingerprint scanner. Let us check the fingerprint scanner. Pin. May I add the pin now? It is done. Let us see how much fast this scanner is. Yes, it is fast. It is unlocking fast. It has a battery of 2400 mAh. It is non-removable. Let me show you some images from this phone. This is a low light image. It is sharp and clear. The picture quality is really good. Just play some games. It is loading. It's done. Switch between the apps. There is no lag. It's fast. On the right side we have a power button, on the left side we have a volume rockers. So this is the video of Samsung Galaxy J5 Prime. Hope you guys like this video. If you like this video, please hit the like button and stay tuned for my channel.